Okay, we are live. Just a little bit of Valheim on a new map. There is spawn right there. This is our main base. Not real fancy. Some stuff, cooking, food, forage area, extra stuff hidden back here, dump back there, map table, only two portals. One to Mike's house and one to my, well, my, mine I move around, but it's at my boathouse right now, which is not very far away, actually. Here's the outside. Come around here. There's another door there into that one room. Mike's house is straight that direction. And my other... Ooh, we need to eat. Okay. I'm gonna run there since it's morning time. It's just right over here anyway. I built that bridge across there. Made this path up here. Another bridge. This, I need to put a sign up to go in this direction. This is my pig, I don't know what you want to call it. Pig business or something over here. They're all pets. Oh, are they out of food? No, there's still strawberry laying on the ground there. I think I still have some in here too. Let's give them some more. I need to go down there and slaughter some of them so they'll spawn or get, make more babies. Oh. I didn't even pick those up. Okay, let's kill who is not. Not named. Guys, why don't you get out of the way? I want this guy back here. We have John Boy for, hell, I can't even remember what I named it. Fredica, and Miss Piggy, and Mike. Oh, good. That was one of the ones I wanted to kill. This guy right here. Afraid if I don't hit him just right, I'm gonna hurt one of them other ones. Why don't you get out of the way? Come on. Go. 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 Oop. That'll work. Oh, look at that. I knocked them down, so now there's room to make babies. So now they're going to have a kid while I'm standing here. Well? Come on, hurry up, pop one out. Got plenty of food. Ain't for lack of trying. Frederica, that was the one, okay. Oh, there's one right over there. Not a tame one, though. Well, that's getting a little boring. Okay, I'll leave them. Anyway, we run back down here. My boathouse is just, like I said, it's real close. It's just right over here. You can hear the water. There it is. We could have took the portal, but we ran instead. And the boat is on me right now, so it usually sits right here at this dock. It's a large boat. It sits sideways there. And as you can see, I've already sailed from there's my house. I sailed up, I went up this side, went up around, curve here, around. Finally found a swamp. We hadn't found a swamp yet. There's one right there. Mike's house is over here. There. We haven't explored this one very much. A little bit up here. Didn't see you. Oh well. Oop, there's two necks. Oh, I'm full. My weight limit, 450. I see you. Nothing like shoving yourself out the door. Door stand open when you're not home. Uh, stuff in them, I guess not. That's all this one has. Not very exciting. So that's it for now. We'll get some more done tomorrow.